Thank you, Mr. Speaker. House Resolution 566 recognizes over 50 years of BAPS in North America and designates August 4th, 2025 as BAPS Day. It's been an honor for me to get to know these very active members of our community. People like Dipesh Pandya, who has been instrumental in this resolution, getting to know the people of the Warrington Mandir and getting to visit the Akshardham in Robbinsville, New Jersey. I'd like to thank the Pennsylvania Senate for having passed this resolution 49-0. This is an important, very active portion of my constituency who give back to their community every day. They give back to our community every day, and I'm happy to have them recognized. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.